sleeves, and I'm just about to drop it down that manhole of memories when I realize it doesn't bother me like love's mementos usually do. And I look up to see who's different here, the latest me or the latest you. Of course, you're the kind of guy who doesn't lie, he just doctors everything, chooses some unassuming finger and quietly moves his wedding ring, who rewrites his autobiography for any pretty girl who'll sing. But you can't fool the queen, baby, 'cause I married the king, and maybe it was I who betrayed his majesty with no opposite reality, like puddle with no reflection of the sky or the trees. But after my dread beheading, I tied that sucker back on with a string, and I guess I'm pretty different now, considering. Finally won over desire.